And Goose, Chrono-concert, Extravaganza, Part 4, Back in Beesness album, After Party. Yay! Throat is still a little scratchy, but we continue anyway.
Yeah!
From Be My Honey, here's Rhythm of Life, Richard Marx.
Yay!
Be there or be square. We had sat on All I Want by Toba Wet Sprocket.
Yay!
So... Which I say it with more enthusiasm. But all I want is to feel this way, feel this pulse, feel the same. All I want is to feel this way, feel the same. All I want is to feel this way, feel the same. Heartbeat, wham!
Yay!
And just so you know, the digitapers took a lot during this one. But I'll try to keep up with it the best I can.
Yeah.
Live at the Hive for 5, Learn to Fly, Tom Petty. What comes out, what comes down. coming down. The harnessing, I'm going to fly. What comes out must come down. I'm going to fly. From Busy Beats, here's Knock Three Times by Tony Orlando Don.
Yay!
Twice on the pipe, if the answer is no. It hurt into me in the hallway. And on the pipe, means you're not gonna show. Be careful, Noodle. Mm-hmm. Darling, knock three times, I'll see you if you want me. Twice on the pipe, if you want to read so. See me in the hallway. Twice on the pipe, means you're not gonna show. Rock bottom, Babyface.
Thank you.
Noodle, watch your tail. Your tail's getting out of control, Noodle. From the Iron Man by Iron Use Its Iron, here's Bell Jar by the Bangles. Sorry I'm having to do it like this, but Neil's tail's getting out of control again. Is there one more favorite you all want to hear?
Yeah!
Like from a certain Carbots vs. Ultra Super Vehicles movie?
Yeah!
Although, how this song fit that movie? I don't know.
Yeah!
Now, one of our favorites from Carbots vs. Ultra Super Vehicles, Solitaire!
By Laura Branigan.
Yay!
Yay!
Lights come back on in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yay!
Thank you, Iron Goose!
Yeah! Phew!
Wow. That one went tricky, especially when I go choked up, eyes watering, nose running. Right in the middle of side two. But I made it. Okay. Guess the first thing I need to mention is that the passing of Tina Turner. She had quite a bit of influence on the future chart. And groups do things every now and then, and when they did, they were kind of big. For example, We Don't Need Another Hero was covered by the Planeteers. That was the biggest. That was a song of the year. Then you had Friendly Nemesis doing Steel Claw. I don't recall how well that did. Empire of Fright did a couple of of hers. Break Through the Barrier from the Days of Thunder soundtrack hit number one. And Better Be Good to Me led off the We Don't Care Whether or Not We Care album. It did a so-so. And Goose did It's Only Love, it was a team up between Brian Adams and Tina Turner. I think it was on Be There or Be Square. But I think I did in one of their concerts, I don't remember which one. But if I didn't do it then, I probably would have flip-flopped as our dedication to her. I don't think it's a good recording because it's one of those at the, yeah. They did that part one, act two, starts with it. Okay, now June, I have a couple of Saturdays that things are going on. The A Bethel Star special is happening June 3rd. You all will see a post about that. And June 10th, Bethel Star plans to go to Kentucky Kingdom. I might record the concert early because I'll probably be too tired from that trip to do it. And speaking of the June concerts, I'm thinking of taking the month off from doing, you know, just to separate them from Jazz the Jammers. I was thinking about being either Mac or Theory and performing the Frailing Nemesis and Empire and Crew concert part of the Greatest Hits. But the two reasons why it wouldn't work. For one thing, June's weather is kind of unpredictable. It might be too hot to wear either persona that long. So I'd rather not take the chance. And another thing, because Empire and Crew is a combination of Empire Fried and Balloon Crew stuff, that concert's gonna be about three acts. Well, the Frailing Nemesis concert, it's just going to be two acts. It wouldn't be very, well, a fair matchup for having a competition between the personas go, it just wouldn't work very well. So it's just gonna be flashlighted, like how this was done. But you'll get a glimpse at what the concert part of the new Greatest Hits collections are like. And then when we go into July, I'll be starting the Jazz the Jammers concert. they're going to be using the on each stage because they're so big. Well, it's a 14 member group. Almost as big as L&H, just one member shy. But if you remember the first concerts, or I need to tell you new viewers and subscribers to the YouTube channel that Jazzy Jammers was really one of my sister's ideas. But for some reason, she wanted them to be on the Rockstar Releases label. And she had Jazzy Jammers rotate around the stage the same way L&H does. That's why they gotta use a big one. Then the fact that they are Autobots, and though Jazz and Willie are the only true Autobots that are in the group. Everyone else is kind of either a Hot Wheel or a Matchbox car that we stand up to be the robot form and just lay down flat to be the vehicle form. Duh. It's kind of a cheap way to make new Autobots that were part of Jazzy Jammers. You'll find out more about them when I get into the concert. Because it was tricky enough to do the concert the first time. The second time is going to be better. I mean, I can rotate the camera around the stage like how I did for L&H. Just that the angles are still tricky when it comes to the south and the west side. Because, well, that's the edge of the bed and there's no real spot for me to park the cameras in a good position for them. You'll find out what I mean by that when we get started. Okay, I think that's everything. Oh yeah, well, Jazzy Jammers on stage. I'm getting the California Dreams collection together. I already got Too Much to Dream depth to CD, and that one was a pain. It has the songs from the TV show, and it took quite a few tries for me to get as many tracks as I needed to do that project. But it's finally done. It's ready to go. And I'll be working on the second album sometime this week. And a bunch of them when I take my week vacation from work. Yay! So, now I think that's enough. This is going to be posted after the Bethel Star morning service. So, it's going to be a fun day of uploading tomorrow afternoon. Goodbye.